Hello guys, my name is Yana and this is going to be a Bulgarian lesson about how to order a coffee. Right, so if you want to order coffee, you can say to the waiter or the waitress, Може ли едно кафе? Извинете, excuse me, Може ли едно кафе? And the reason you say едно is to specify that you are ordering only one coffee. Maybe you're sitting alone, but maybe your coffee companion has gone to the bathroom, okay? So the waiter or waitress wants to know that you're ordering only one coffee. So practically the word for един, една, едно, which means a or one piece, okay, in Bulgarian, these words, един, една, едно, are only used when you're ordering something to avoid misunderstandings as to whether you're ordering one coffee, one juice. This is a lovely coffee shop, and the Bulgarian word is кафе, of course, for both coffee shop and cafe, okay? Obviously, we're using the international word, and it says, it's all about coffee, okay? Това е кафе машина. Това е кафе машина. Това е бара. This is the bar. Okay, we're obviously using all these international words. Okay, I'm going to teach you a few more words here. Okay, това е салфетка. Салфетка. A serviette or a napkin. Serviette, sorry. Okay, where's the sugar? Okay, right. I think this is the sugar. Okay, yeah. Добър ден! Може ли да снимам? Аз продължавам да снимам. Окей. Okay. Дали мога да ви помоля да кажете две неща за мен? Да ми покажете една чаша. Една чаша и да кажете това е чаша.
Чаша?
Това е чаша. Or more. So you usually say може ли едно кафе, може ли една чаша вода, или една бутилка вода, или една минерална вода. Okay, една минерална вода meaning usually one small bottle of water. So what I'm having right now is frappe, actually. I'm done, I'm finished with it, frappe. And you'll be stunned, especially those of you who come from colder climates will be stunned to know that in this country, like in neighboring Greece, we love having frappe, and this is cold coffee. I know this is a very strange idea, sorry. Cold coffee, meaning this is instant coffee, stirred very well, okay? And then you put milk, and then you add sugar and ice. You get nice froth, and you get a nice cold drink, coffee drink, and it's called frappe. Cold, I'm done with it. Okay, yeah. Това е захар. Let's have a look. Right, захар, sugar. Okay, probably brown sugar and white sugar. Това е пакетче захар, пакетче захар. A packet of sugar, and we prefer the diminutive. Пакет, пакетче, бяла захар, пакетче, кафява захар, brown sugar. Okay, пакетче. If you want a packet of sugar, more sugar, you say, може ли едно пакетче захар, още едно пакетче. To stir your coffee, за да си разбъркате кафето, you need a лъжичка. Лъжичка. We have two kinds of spoons, okay? Лъжица is the spoon, a soup spoon for, okay? Супе на лъжица. And this is лъжичка, diminutive. Това е чаша, а сега чиника. Вие участвате порък по-български в момента.
Чиника.
Чиника, добре. А захар?
Моля за чек, кафява?
Да, кафява захар, добре, супер.
Бяла захар.
Бяла захар. Okay, white sugar, brown sugar. Okay, а лъжичка? Лъжичка за кафе? Лъжичка, a teaspoonful, actually a coffee spoon, okay. И кафе машина. Lemonade, and the Bulgarian word is limonada, of course. Okay, now if you want some sugar, oh, this is normal coffee, excuse me. Okay, I'm stealing my coffee companion's coffee. This is a normal coffee. Това е една чаша кафе или едно кафе. Now, if you want extra sugar, you say, може ли още малко захар, още малко захар, още малко захар, or can I have another packet of sugar, още едно пакетче. This is пакет, diminutive пакетче sugar. Okay, пакетче захар. If you want a lump of sugar, you say една бучка захар. Usually in restaurants and coffee shops, you get пакет, пакетче. Okay, and again, може ли едно кафе? Okay, може ли две кафета? Two coffees or три кафета? Okay, if you're on a bill, you say може ли сметката? That's all for me for now. Thank you. A small spoon, a spoonie, a coffee spoon, so to speak, okay? For a salsa, we use chinika, okay? The big plate, the normal plate would be chinia, this is chinika, okay? What else can I teach you? And this here is met be honey. Met, this is obviously for tea. We usually, many people prefer, in Bulgaria, prefer honey for their herbal infusion for their, okay? Right, and here are the cold drinks, of course. Okay, mineralna voda, mineral water, Coca-Cola International, juices, and so on and so forth. Okay, and this is a very, very nice place, a lovely coffee shop. И кафе машина. Много ви благодаря. Как се казвате?
Веселин.
И работите тук?
Да, работа.
Отдавна ли?
От една година.
Да. И ви хареса. Много хубаво място е това. И вашето фрапе е много хубаво тук.
Радвам се, че ви хареса. Но... заповядам.
Благодаря ви много. Приятен ден. Okay, guys, that was a very, very nice gentleman called Veselin who is working here and I asked him to participate in my Bulgarian lesson without any preparation whatsoever. Благодаря ви, Веселин.
Радвам.